Stacy's at a table all alone, waiting on James to telephone. The pager she bought at Circle K as an afterthought the other day. Reading her books and magazines with mommy's cigarettes and twisted jeans. Looking for someone new to use, but not sure which gender she should choose to abuse this time. Tony compliments her prize tattoo. She just blows him off like we all do. It doesn't seem to bother him at all. He just resumes his conversation with the wall. Strung out on acid, booze and weed, says they're the only friends he'll ever need. Seems to think they help him to escape. All that he remembers is the pain he's trying to evade. Everyone here is crazy, but no one here's to blame. And I don't like who I've become. God knows I can't change. Oh, he's dying quietly. Insecurity is his disease. Lisa promises his pain will ease. Lisa's only trying to score some weed. Brian wants to borrow my guitar so he can be a Java superstar. While Danny's playing spades with Jeff and Tim, they play until two, but no one wins. They just steal again and again and again. Yeah. Everyone here's crazy. No one here's to blame. I don't like who I've become. God knows I can't change. She's reached a higher ground. She wants to spread the wealth that she has found to ease her mind, apparently. What's wrong with her is wrong with me. Stacy waves goodbye as she walks away. No one even looks up from their games. 15 minutes after she leaves, James shows up with a relief. His new fantasy. Everyone here is crazy.